What do we need?
Great Grieger must have plans for us.
Oh, I almost didn't see that there. Ten bloody hides. Wow, there's just a lot of bloody hide everywhere, huh? Why make me go through two doors? Are we gonna have like a cool boss arena now? That'd be pretty sick.
What the hell happened here?
Benedikta.
A little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of him.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore.
Really great facial animation.
If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Cool.
Stand back, Clive. No
They're not fully primed right now, I don't think. This is badass, though. Nothing personal, kid.
Finish them.
Ah. We gotta fight some of these. So did Sid actually just die?
Sid, the beast is not three against one. Yeah.
We have some Final Fantasy XIV techniques again. Ooh, and it's Saparna now as well. So yeah, this is a lot like the Final Fantasy XIV Garuda fight, where you're fighting different... there are different enemies in the lead-up. Interesting. You have the on-the-ground AoEs that... kind of defines that game's rating. The hit numbers appear on the screen at the same time.
Sick of Togo.
I tried to double jump over it. I always think that's a dog. It's not, though.
Doesn't look happy, Togo. Okay. Come on.
Try the parry.
You know what to do, boy.
There we go. Ah, we took care of him. Suparna and Chirata slain. Perfect. That wasn't a great fight. We did really poorly. Clouded Eye. To see the pattern on the surface of the spherical gems shift and twist, one would think a churning storm trapped within, though it must surely be a trick of the light.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedikta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry.
Alright, so Sid's fine.
Come on, Toggle.
Or will be. Dominants are hard to kill, apparently. As it turns out.
You grow wings yet? You start climbing those stairs. I'll sit guard here.
All right, let's keep moving. That's the way I need to go. What about here? Ooh, treasure chest. Nice. Okay. Meteorite. Cool. So yeah, I don't know. Sometimes combat feels a little weird. I wish it was a little bit more complex while also not just being... I guess my issue isn't the right word. I wish the combat was more complex than its systems led me to believe, which is mostly just that I think parrying really doesn't make a lot of sense in this game because it's so hitbox dependent that it makes it seem like I shouldn't be going for it. Maybe there's a way to increase the parry timer, the parry leniency window, but I'm not sure. Some opponents will cast cure spells, heal their allies, defeat these spellcasters to prevent drawn-out battles. But I mean, we want drawn-out battles. You can charge the R1 in the middle of animations, which I didn't realize. That's kind of good. Ooh, I want to go up there. Let me up there. Guess I'll have to go up and around if I want to get that. That's fine.
I'm running out of tower.
Wants us gone before sunrise.
You know what to do, boy.
Oh,
to stop taking stray hits like that.
Stay down.
There we go. Alright, I think we have enough for another ability, which would be good for us. 150. Alright, down thrust. Mastering this coats our blade in fire, which is cool. Or no, I guess it makes it a fire attack. That's cool. I wonder if that means we can break guard with it. That'd be neat. They really are just like pillaging everyone in the castle. Just killing everyone. So we're getting more more ability points from these just random battles than we were with the boss fights, because I've been doing so poorly on the boss fights. Kind of embarrassing. Yikes. I do enjoy the combat. It has a nice rhythm. I'm looking forward to unlocking more abilities and stuff, just to see how it changes. Great, one of these guys. There we go.
Sick of Togo.
Nice, we got him. With an ability finish, too. That's not too bad. I like almost 40 points for that. Damn. Nice. Feels good. Whenever Torgal does the juggle, that's the good stuff. I'm not 100% sure what the timing on that is, but it is pretty cool.
Finally.
Nice. Oh, great. I could definitely use a potion. Oh, no. Is this going to be another boss fight? Yikes. It's going to be scary.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer.
So condescending.
Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Yay!
Got him this time!
Okay. All right. Oop, I just wasted two potions trying to get Torgal to attack. Oh, nice.
Get him.
Nice. Go, Benedikta. Oh.
Get him.
All right, come and get me. Nice. It's so cool. I really like how cinematic these battles are. It really plays up to the promise of old Final Fantasy.
Task again.
Old Square Final Fantasy, when it was like, you know, you got really cool battle scenes. All right, so it's a dual phase fight.
Dodge this.
Come on, Dorgle. Hell yeah.
Fucking duck!
Dorgle!
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
Alright, so it's a one-on-one then. Oh, I tried to dodge. What? I tried to dodge again. I am doing so little damage to her.
Not this time.
Alright. Alright, I got the tusk down.
Not this time.
What? I totally dodged that. Dodge that one too. I'm really unsure if this is gonna be an actual
fight.
Or if it's gonna end early. She's blowing
Stay
me up.
Down.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, she's staggered. Hell yeah.
Oh,
no. I can just pepper her like this the whole time. Survive this.
Shit.
Oh no.
Bad luck.
Torgo! Yay!
Oh fuck!
Alright, I got my heals back. Oh, brutal. So what is my white health there? Is that how much Torgal can heal? As long as I...
I'll kill you both!
Oh boy.
Sick of Torvald!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Damn this quick.
Oh no.
A little help!
What?
Too slow.
There we go.
A little help. My wounds, boy.
That'll heal anybody. Attack. No,
not this time. That'll help.
No, I'm dead. Oh no.
Look!
There we go. Hey, we did it. We managed to beat her. Woo. That was scary. 150 points. All right. We did it. The Will of Fire, Rising Flames. Increases Rising Flames damage by 10%. Residual fire ether that, having failed to dissipate on the battlefield, has instead manifested into a solid form, not unlike crystal, but with an elemental purity that renders it far more potent, if not highly specialized in its applications.
You are but a branded! How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedikta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Ooh, am I getting his her magic now?
Why?
Five.
Enough of this.
So Clive stole her Eikon. Is that what he did to Joshua as well?
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? The bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
Oh, damn. Brutal. So yeah, was he just waiting until the right time to attack?
What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Her voice is really familiar. I'm not sure why I recognize it, but... All right. A man named Margris, A mysterious man that many believe to be a dominant of fire. He is rarely seen without his heavy robe, nor his loyal attendant. The two journey together far and wide across the realm to an unknown end. Attendant to Margrace. Servant of a man who goes by the name Lord Margrace. Together, they travel across the twins to some unknown end. Interesting.
Oh, look. Morning has broken.
Indeed.
Here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made him miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Wings of Change. The power of wind. Clive has claimed a portion of the Eikon Garuda's essence. Attuning with Garuda not only changes the elemental aspect of Clive's magic spells, but also allows access to several new iconic abilities such as Gouge, a deadly flurry of talons that can tear into an opponent for multiple hits. Ability details can be found on the Abilities tab in the main menu. Garuda's Feet. Garuda's iconic feat, Deadly Embrace, can be used to draw smaller, lighter enemies toward Clive. The action will topple larger enemies that become partially staggered when the will gauge reaches 50%. Toppling an enemy in this manner can deal significant damage. Alright, that seems sick. Oh, press triangle to cycle between attuned icons in real time. Whoa. Okay, so this is exactly what I was talking about earlier when I said I was hoping combat would become slightly more varied. This is so sick. That is really cool. And then we can, oh man. I'm already thinking about the really crazy combo capabilities
Benedicta
here.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. Still.
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me, along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
We'll have to try it out then.